Hello everybody, in today's video I will show you how the Fujifilm X-T4 does at high ISO and a small dynamic range test, one for the highlights and one for the shadows. Please tell me your opinion in the comments below. If this video was helpful, please like and subscribe, and I will see you soon.